Hello everyone, I just wanted to introduce myself. My name is Ms. Chavira and I am one of the physical education teachers here at Hoover High School. In addition to being a physical education teacher, I am also the head girls basketball coach. This year, your son or daughter in physical education will be participating in physical activity online, and they will be able to learn cardiovascular exercises, body weight endurance exercises, and then we will touch on yoga and stretching exercises. And our grading policy is weighted. So 30% of their grade is going to be based on their completion of classroom assignments. And so that means I will assign something in class and I will give them enough time to complete that assignment in class. And then another 30% of their grade is based on their participation in class also. So is their camera on? Are they answering when I call on them? And then when we are exercising in class, is their camera on and are they participating in that exercise? So those are the four main participation grades in that 30%. And then 40% of their grade is their completion of their physical activity log outside of class. So all students are required to exercise 30 minutes a day besides Saturday and Sunday. And so they will be required to log those minutes and those days and turn that in. And that includes a video every 2 weeks of them completing an exercise of their choice. So that is our grading policy. In regards to late work, I am letting them make up work and I am sending out reminders for them. But after this week, they will be responsible for knowing what they missed and what they have turned in. It is updated on Teams. It is not in Atlas right now, but it will be updated in Teams. So if you have a question about their grade, you can find their assignments and missing assignments in Atlas. In Teams. And then as far as their missing class, they need to set up a meeting with me during classroom office hours. And each student should know what time and what days are my office hours. My odd office hours are on odd days, and then my even office hours are on even days. And if you or your child has a question about those hours, you can feel free to contact me. My class expectations and what success looks like in my class is participation. This isn't, sports PE or athletic PE. This is just regular physical education, and I don't expect them to, I'm not running my class, and I don't expect them to be at the athletic PE level, but I do expect them to participate to the best of their ability. This isn't about them, becoming an athlete. This is about them just becoming more healthy and becoming aware of different exercises, different foods, different health issues that may occur, and how exercising and eating healthy can possibly eliminate those in the future. So again, this is just the basics of physical education. So I don't expect them to be a top-notch athlete. I don't run my class like I run my practice. I just want them to participate, and I want their cameras to be on and them to be engaged in my class. So again, I'm not expecting them to be a varsity athlete. I just want them to just participate and to the best of their ability. Every student is going to be different. And so I just want them to be able to reach that point for themselves. And then also them being able to advocate for themselves if they're missing assignments or they have questions or they were confused in class, being able to reach out to me personally, through email, through Teams, through Remind, and make that contact with me, because I'm here and I'm willing to help them, and I'm willing to work through anything that they need help with. If they have something going on at home, it's better to communicate that up front. And so I have that in the back of my head, and I just want them to know that I have an open door policy. I want you to know that I have an open door policy. I know we're not on campus, so we don't have doors, but anytime that you want to communicate with me, you can communicate with me, and I will get back to you in a timely manner. And speaking about communication, my contact information is through email and through Remind and through Teams. So my email is ashley.chavira, C-H-A-V-I-R-A, at fresnounified.com. I'm sorry, .org. And then you can also reach me through Remind, which each of your students should have the link for my class. And then if you want to log on to your child's Teams and send me a message through that, I am more than willing to have you communicate through Teams with me. Feel free to reach out if you have any more questions about anything I spoke about. And I appreciate you taking the time and watching this video. And I hope that you have a good night.